Don't give them your passwords, never.
Okay.
And there are people that are calling and saying, if you don't call back, we're going to call the police and you're going to go to jail. Do not respond to that. Don't even listen to spammers. Don't even listen. Just delete. Be very, very careful. Nobody will ever ask you your social security number. They will never, and you shouldn't give them the last four numbers either.
I'm not going to say nothing either.
There's no money in there, so thank God. You don't get any money. Mm-hmm. They can't get any. Even if you gave them the number, there's no money in your account. Okay, I'm trying to talk to you about your stuff, and you're totally distracted.
Okay,
this
but
this is your important stuff.
I understand that. Thank you. And you kept telling me this, that I am not going to get it. I already read it with you and everything, and you're going over again.
I'm going over you not answering phone calls or responding to postcards. This is something different. Do you understand that?
Okay, you know what?
Do not.
Do what you want.
Okay.
And then when you get a $2,000 bill.
Okay,
que Dios te bendiga.